Morning children, already we saw the revision 1, 2, 3. Now we are moving on to the revision 4. Have you studied the 3 revisions? I think so, I have studied everything. So look at the board, complete the following. You have to choose the answer from this options, okay? Wear clean clothes after a bath. So what you have to do? You have to wear a clean clothes. You have this is one A option is dirty. So wear clean, 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 clothes clothes after after a bath. Take a bath. So when you have to take a bath, every day we have to take a bath on Sunday not. Okay. So take a bath every day. EVERYDAY day every day. Take a bath every day. Then trim. So you have to cut your nails. Trim means cutting. So TRIM, trim your NAILS nails to keep away GERMS germs. So trim. So you have to take the option trim. Trim your nails to keep away germs. Do not run in the corridor. So that in the bus. We can't run in the bus. Okay. So don't run in the corridor. CORRIDOR corridor. Do not play with sharp objects. SHARP sharp objects. Okay. Then divas CLEAN clean. So next one. EVERYDAY every day. CORRIDOR corridor. SHARP sharp. ZEBRA zebra. CROSS cross. ING crossing. So wear clean clothes after a bath. So after a bath you have to wear a clean cloth. Then take a bath every day. Take a bath every day. EVERYDAY every day. Trim your nails to keep away germs. GERMS germs. Trim your nails to keep away germs. Don't run in the corridor. CORRIDOR. Okay, corridor. Don't play with sharp objects. SHARP sharp objects. So reverse CLEAN clean. EVERYDAY every day. CORRIDOR corridor. SHARP sharp. ZEBRA zebra. CROSSING crossing. So children, write it down in a rough note, write 2 times and study well. Thank you children.